Former President Olusegun Obasanjo on Monday said the Endsars protests across the country were a product of extensive agitations by youths that must be attended to by the government. He said that President Muhammadu Buhari could make Nigerian youths know that he understood their plight and would make their life better for them to allow the government to fully attend to their yearnings.